Now, for some reason, this stupid remora has turned completely white and has decided to start chasing my shark around and biting the shark on the tail. So I'm going to have to find another arrangement for this bloody remora.